Morning everyone, welcome on board this 526 Avanti West Coast service to London Euston, calling at Runcorn 542, crew 6 o'clock, Stafford 620, Rugby 652, Milton Keynes Central 712 and due to arrive into London Euston at 7:50. First class carriages towards the front of the train in coaches G, H and J. Carriages are for first class ticket holders only. Standard class coaches to the centre and rear in coaches A and B, coach D, E, F and coach U. Advise that coach C and coach K are not for passenger use. If you're currently sat in either of these carriages, please make your way to an alternative coach. There are plenty of available seats on board this morning. We do kindly ask that while travelling with us that you use the window seats. This will allow passengers and train crew to pass through the train at a safe distance. If you are currently sat in the seat closest to the aisle, please kindly move over into a window seat. Again, this is for everybody's benefit. At some point throughout your journey today, please do familiarise yourselves with the safety and evacuation notices. These can be found on posters at the end of each carriage in the vestibule ends. Passengers are reminded that CCTV and body worn cameras are in operation on the train. This is for everybody's safety. And with safety in mind, please remember that face coverings are mandatory whilst on public transport. Please ensure that your face coverings remain in place for the duration of your journey. These should cover your nose and mouth unless exempt. And in partnership with Network Rail and the British Transport Police for their See It, Say It, Sort It campaign. If you do see anything on board that doesn't look right, please speak to staff or text the British Transport Police on 61016. Their station call will be Runcorn in just over 10 minutes' time.
We're now approaching Runcorn.
When leaving us here, make sure you have all your luggage and belongings with you. And please mind the step down to the platform.